Hi Shawn, my name is Nate. I'm one of the owners here at Spexton, and I just wanted to say hi to you today with a quick video and tell you thank you so much again for shopping with us. I have finished creating your ring. It's the hammered black zirconium, as we discussed, with the offset silver stripe. A little hard to see here in the light, but it's looking really good, and I'm just going to do a quality control check and size check before we ship it your way. So I am showing that you ordered a 10.5 with a 10 millimeter width. Let's go ahead and place your ring onto the mandrel to confirm the size is correct, and that is perfect right at 10.5. So that looks good. And then also we're going to measure the width of the ring to confirm that it is 10 millimeters wide, and that looks perfect as well. So everything looks good here. I'm going to be sending the tracking information to you shortly, so watch out for that in your email. In your location, I'm seeing product arriving in about 6 to 12 days, so that should be a good amount of time. If you see anything strange as far as delays or whatever, please feel free to reach out and let me know if I can help in any way as far as shipping goes. Once we're done with all this and we ship it out, we will be sending you an email with a request to review your purchase. We'd love to have your feedback for us there. You can just respond right inside of that email. And then also, if you have a minute, we really appreciate Google reviews. They're extremely helpful for our store. It's easy. You just go on to Google, search for Spexton. You'll find our store here in Tulsa, Spexton Jewelry, and we'd love to have your feedback in the form of a review there as well. So again, please feel free to reach out if you need me. Otherwise, I will be seeing you with your letter carrier in the next couple of weeks. Thanks so much and have a great day. Bye-bye, Shawn.